guys, so since it's summer, today I'm going to be making s'mores. So we have some super-sized marshmallow, some graham crackers, and we're just going to be using some of this chocolate. And first, I'm going to have a graham cracker right there. Then I'm going to put some chocolate on right here. Then I'm going to put a marshmallow over that. Then I'm going to put another graham cracker. So I'll be back when I melt it in my microwave. Alright guys, so I recommend using normal sized marshmallows. Look what happens when I use the jumbo marshmallows. It's just expanded and see. But I'm going to see if I can get some chocolate at the bottom. So there's a bit of chocolate pouring out over here. So let's try this. Oh, it's so sticky. Alright guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment anything you want. Don't forget to hit the notifications bell and I'll see you in my next video. So bye guys.